Hey, it's Matt Walsh here from Style Factory, the go-to site for digital marketing and SEO advice. Today, I'm going to show you how to get a Moz free trial that gives you access to all the platform's premium features for 30 days. Moz Pro is one of the best-known SEO tools available and comes with a host of useful keyword research and backlink analysis features. But, like a lot of other SEO platforms, it isn't cheap. That's why it's really important to try the platform out before committing to it. And in this video, I'll show you the best way to do this. Step 1. Use the special Style Factory signup link. The first thing to do to get your Moz free trial is sign up to the platform using our special partner link. You'll find this on screen now or in the video description. This link takes you to the Moz free trial page, where you can try out either its standard or medium plans. Click the Start My 30-Day Trial button and then pick the plan you'd like to try out by clicking the relevant Try It Free option. Step 2. Create your Moz Pro account. Next, you'll be taken to a screen where you create your Moz account. Enter your details and password and hit the Next Step button. Step 3. Add your billing and payment information. Now, you simply need to add your billing details followed by your credit card information. This might seem off-putting, but it's important to note that you won't be charged anything when you enter your credit card information. You'll only be charged if you decide to continue with your Moz subscription at the end of the 30-day trial period, and you can cancel your free trial at any point during this. And that's it! You've now got access to all of Moz's key features and data for 30 days. A quick reminder that you'll find the special Moz Pro trial link in the video description, along with other Moz resources and SEO advice. To get more offers from Style Factory, along with all our latest digital marketing tips and tricks, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notifications bell. Finally, if you have any questions about the 30-day Moz free trial, just drop them in the comments. We read them all, and we'll do our best to help.